Once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. It fell asleep. The blue corner already has a Pokemon sleeping. Everyone is concentrated on the trainer's next move. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Milotic woke up. A beautiful attack. It fell asleep. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Numel is sent out. Its speed rose. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A rigid shock. Earthquake tears open the ground! It's down and out! Earthquake is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Ledian is sent out. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Aerial Ace hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Sandslash is sent out. Ledian starts to attack. Hit. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. Ledian is slowly losing its health. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A brilliant hit! The battle is getting intense! A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The move fails. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Oh, it just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm. Milotic is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It hits. The battle has reached its final stage. Milotic woke up. Bam! It went down! The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game.